Well, where we are now is just up one of these mountain sides in Banská Bystrica. I mean, Craig, I've told him to get this panoramic view in the background, and we will do, because this is absolutely fantastic. You know, I'm saying here and now that this is a little bit of heaven where we're standing now. And Petio's standing with me. Do you know what? He's going back to England in a couple of days. And he's leaving all this heaven for me and Craig. You know, so what his thoughts are, I do not know. But where we are and where we're filming now, on the skyline and the hills and the forests, we could well be in Austria or Switzerland. But we're not. We're in Banská Bystrica, and it's absolutely fabulous where we're standing. We can take a shot in a minute where we look down into this valley, you know, and one can picture, if one's got an imagination, what it was like a few centuries ago where there wasn't buildings and there would have been a few thatched cottages. But it's absolutely spectacular. Obviously, by the way I sound, it's obviously that Alan has really found roots in this beautiful place called Banská Bystrica. But having said that, the beauty doesn't stop at Banská Bystrica, because last night we were taken by someone who stayed at the picture. I mentioned a property developer, and we went to somewhere, I don't know, it was 50 kilometers away, and again we saw absolutely spectacular scenery. In fact, he took us to a place where he'd had a dream, and where he took us to was in a dream. It was again a little bit of heaven and a spectacular thing. And I thought to myself, why have I been brought to this at this time of the day with this particular chap? And I believe because I've had a few dreams, and one of the dreams is that we can set up a home for disadvantaged children, and it will be on a farm. And I'll have probably a studio on that farm, but there'll be horses and there'll be animals and there'll be teepees. Anyone who knows Alan, he will have teepees there. And it will be a place for children that don't have the advantage others do. So I try to look further forward into the future. But where we're filming now, the sun is out, and it's been a bit of a rotten day earlier on with the rain, but this is really fabulous. And, you know, I'm saying all this knowing that Petio's leaving it in a fortnight's time, but having said that, he's lived here for a good chunk of his life, so he's had his fair share of the cake. Alan now is having a nibble and getting greedy at what he's seen. So he's going, and I'm staying. But but how long I'm staying, I do not know. I would love to think, with all what's happening, that the financial side would secure a place somewhere around here that I can either take this beauty in and still continue to paint. Because the beauty is not just in the landscape, but it's also, I have to say, because I'm an artist, then the women. There's so many beautiful women in Slovakia, one cannot believe it. From an artist's point of view, one could spend the next 10 lives just painting such things. Beauty is around everywhere. But you know what? The Slovakian people are lovely people. So really, I should be employed by their tourist board, because I'm sure I could get people out here. It's absolutely incredible. We're looking into the distance, that's where Banská is. And again, the scenery, well, what can one say? It just lifts your spirit. But I know there's a lot of places in Slovakia that are like this, and it's just incredible. It just makes it so much harder when I do go back to England, but I just hope and believe that I will have a place over here that I can have the best of both worlds, because that's what I would like. And I have a dream, as Martin Luther King said, I have a dream. And with that, I'm going to close and probably let Craig enjoy himself with the camera.